And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area of key today.
Really good interception. On and on he goes. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Adam. Oh, he's given it away. And the cross is very much on. Well, racing past his man. Cross could be useful. A decisive clearance it was. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Committed challenge. And in the perfect position to read it. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Not the best clearance. Not a time for cool heads. Oh no. Not the pass he had in mind. Prescott. Cuts it back. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. And Christie on the ball. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Good ball to switch the play. Prescott. Well, he took care of it defensively. A fine reading of the situation. Possession lost. Now can they make something happen? And players waiting in the centre. Oh no. Bell. Lost possession. Looking ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The ball with Bell. They've lost it.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
It's a fine United move in the making, but they dealt with the threat posed. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. There to win it back. Very quick pitch in there. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, getting close to the half-time interval, and the story so far, they're not really making home advantage count. Stuart, your take.
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in one-on-one situations, I think they'll get back into this.
Oh, no. Prescott. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And able to close down the shot. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Crossing into the middle. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Back underway then, and work to do for United given the scoreline. Adam. Keeping the ball moving, but then the one that goes astray. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now, what on earth happened there? Adam. Prescott. He has time to play it over. Just the challenge that was required. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Egger. Prescott. Adam. Good bit of pressing. Prescott. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And cleared away. Really good high press. And that puts them in position. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, a second goal for them here. Offside, a tight one. getting in there to take it away. Promising attack, this. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And there's the delivery. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, there to intercept. And he's clear his lines. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Excellent defending. More than decent, this, from United. Cutting the ball back. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. This is looking threatening. But it fizzled out thanks to that piece of... Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Interception to snuff out the danger. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Prescott. Will it happen for them? Making progress. Throw-ins given. And players waiting in the centre. Really good interception. Must be advised giving the ball away there. Bell. Will it be? Defending by example. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And clears the danger. Robbed them. Prescott. They really look after the ball when they have it. Options in the middle. It did look on for them, but not to be. Adam. Prescott. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, you can't blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team.